the radio up. Where's the rock and roll? Party crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be, never be anything but loud and bitty, gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and come on and...
Oh, say can you early light, what so proudly we hailed as the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, over
Right now, it is 4th of July, and there are fireworks going off outside, so you'll probably end up hearing fireworks, and I'm going to go watch them soon. So, this week for 7 Pretty Dolls is Show Us Your Bathing Suit. Oh, by the way, my makeup's kind of crazy. I know I did red, white, and blue makeup today. I wore red, white, and blue, and then I have even an American flag pin. Yeah. So, let's get on with the bathing suit. So the first bathing suit that I have is this one, and how cute is it? I love it. It reminds me of like Lisa Frank, but I got it from Roxy, so this is the bottom. And it is like a hot, fluorescent, pink and colorful cheetah and zebra stripe. I love it. It's teal. And then this is the top part for it, so it's just triangles. And then it matches. And then what's really, really cute about this is that it is reversible. So if I wanted to do a white side and then have that little design there and there, that's so cute. It'll look so nice if I was like tan. That would look really cute. The next one I have is old, and I don't know why I still have this. But it's from Old Navy. And it's kind of beat up, but that's the bottom. So it's just like short. And then the top for that. Can you hear the fireworks? I'm getting shot. Kind of fun shooting with fireworks in the background. This is the top. So triangles again. This one that I have, I would probably wear the most only because since I am kind of busty, I prefer a little bit more support on the top. So this one is kind of more supportive. But this is the bottom. This is from Volcom. It's just black polka dot Volcom. And then the top part says Volcom across the top, but you see it's like a little bit thicker, so I like this kind of more. It gives me a little bit more of a support that way I'm not sagging around the beach. I also have some random tops. So I have a yellow one like this, and I lost the bottoms for that. And then another one that I have, oh, that was from some hole in the wall store. And then the other one I have, this is also from Old Navy, and this is also like one of like those stronger tops. And this one is fun. I like it. It is from, it was like from some kind of sporting goods store, but it's T-R-Y. I mean, T-Y-R. what is it? Lifeguard, guard, I'm a lifeguard. I can run on the beach like Baywatch. Just kidding, I won't do that. And then that's the back. And then the key thing about this, too, is that it's reversible as well. I like reversible beans. But that's my main excuse. I haven't gone to the beach in 3 years, and I have to go. I'm planning on going this year. Hopefully I make it. But anyway, party dolls, I will see you, and I hope that you guys have a very, very, very happy 4th of July today. And if you guys aren't celebrating the 4th of July, I hope that you guys are having an amazing day anyway. And on that note, my country too.